hey, come over here. So I just got to see Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. If you love the original 1984 Ghostbusters and the Ghostbusters franchise, especially the real Ghostbusters, there are lots of really fun cameos in this movie. Sprinkled all three out. A lot of homages to text and music and cameos. I found toward the end kind of had an abrupt ending, but other than that, I really enjoyed it, and it's a really good fun time at the movie. So I'd say go see Ghostbusters Frozen Empire.